Don't forget to hit subscribe and click the bell for notifications.
Today, once again, I'm coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And today I thought you might like a look at this 1954 Lincoln Capri Convertible. And this one has been beautifully restored, so I thought we'd take a closer look at it here. You can see it's finished in the Columbia blue, which I think fits the car really well. It's a really nice period correct color. And of course it is the factory color on this car. And of course, they had no shortage of chrome up front on these. Big massive chrome bumper there. You can see it's in beautiful condition as well. Very nice badging on the front of the hood here, as well as an impressive hood ornament. I mean, you can tell as you walk around this car that it's just a really top-notch automobile. I mean, this was quite the status symbol at the time, no doubt about it. All the additional little bits of trim as you go around the car, like around the headlights here, on the tops of the fenders, I mean, just extremely impressive. You can see how that massive bumper wraps all the way around the corner to the wheel well. Then you have this nice stylized Lincoln badging. It is riding on painted steel wheels with full hubcaps and wide white walls. And you can see how that beautiful trim carries all the way down the sides. Nice little Capri script badge there. I mean, this thing is in amazing condition. And the interior is looking just as nice. Beautiful two-tone interior in blue and white with the 50-50 split back bench seat. It still has the factory wheel with a full horn hoop. And this one is a hydromatic transmission on the column. But I just like how beautifully styled this entire interior was. I mean, whoever designed this did an amazing job. I like the little airplane-inspired toggle switches there. And of course, it has all the original gauges up top here, with a clock there in the center. And it came with an AM radio. But I just like they haven't messed with anything. It's just beautifully restored. Amazing car. It does come with this nice storyboard here too, so when you go to a show you can set this out and it gives everybody all the information they need. Got all the stats on the car. I'll tell you, 205 horsepower in 1954 is really impressive. In fact, it says in 54 Lincoln won first and second place at the Carrera Panamericana down in Mexico. And it says the car had a top average speed of 110.7 miles an hour, which is pretty impressive for that time. Here, we'll continue on out back. Another massive chrome bumper at the rear, of course. And beautiful taillights on these. Even a nice little chrome tip on the exhaust. I mean, it couldn't be in better condition. It's just a beautiful car. It does have fender skirts at the rear. Here, I'll give you another quick peek at that dashboard. Power antenna. Here, let's go ahead and pop open the hood and we'll take a look under there. All right, we got the hood tipped up now. And I mean, this looks brand new under the hood. I could not be more impressed. Whoever did the restoration on this did an amazing job. You can see just how perfectly detailed it is under here. And this is the 317 V8. that kicked out 205 horsepower, which was a ton of power in 1954. But I mean, it is just, I keep saying beautiful, but this car is truly beautiful inside and out. And look at all the little paint detail there on the valve covers. I mean, this was somebody's, you know, favorite possession, you can tell. Just a gorgeous car. You're not going to find one nicer than that. Yeah, let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's a 1954 Lincoln Capri convertible. And that V8's backed by a hydromatic transmission. 77,000 miles on the odometer. And it does have power brakes, power seats, power steering, power windows. I mean, this was a top-notch car from that time. You can pause and read all the details there, hopefully. But if not, you can always go to the website at gatewayclassiccars.com. There's tons of additional photos, video clips, and all the information you could possibly need. But as always, we do appreciate you watching and commenting. And if you haven't already, click subscribe, and we'll have many more videos on the way. Thanks again. Bye.